So we have to remember that the point of our work in MTSS is for student growth and student learning.
Stacy has the ability to wear many hats. As an MTSS facilitator, she coaches teachers to help them in the classroom. But she is also actively engaged in the day-to-day activities in the classrooms throughout Jardine. There is no job that she is unwilling to do, and no child or teacher she is unwilling to help. Her ability to encourage, listen, share, and relate to staff members makes her approachable, and teachers love her advice.
How are you?
Good.
Are you having a good day?
Yeah.
You're going to make it to class on time?
She sees potential in all students and encourages them to do well in class, often getting them into AVID. She is a cheerleader for them and shows students how fun learning can be. Students say she is a wonderful role model. She is always encouraging and wants everyone to do their best.
Let's think about the impact that these have on our students, on our work that we do, on having a growth mindset. Share with a partner a celebration of how one of these protocols has positively impacted your students. I'll give you a minute to think about that.
Her goal is to be the type of teacher she would want for her own children. Colleagues say that when they talk about her with other district employees, they often hear that Jardine is lucky to have Stacy.
We can look at this and say, we do this, and we do this well. So it gives us an opportunity to say, hey, Jardine's got it going on in this area. We need to celebrate.